Happy Wednesday here at Anderson Elementary School in St. Charles. For today's little Wednesday woods walk, I want to talk about your elephant idea. Now you're probably wondering, elephant idea, what does that mean, Will? Well, years and years ago, I was at a Northern District workshop, and Lane Shure, one of our amazing PE teachers in Illinois, middle school PE teacher, presented this idea about your elephant idea. An idea so big that your students will remember it forever. And last year, my colleague and I, Dan Smith and I, started taking our students to Tech with the Woods, which is a King County Forest Preserve literally right across the street from our school. We go there once a month, weather permitting, of course, and today we're going back there for the first time this year. And that became our elephant idea. That became our idea so big that the students will remember it forever. When you think back to your elementary PE experience, what do you remember? For me, I remember two kind of big things that stand out. I'm sure there's great assessments, and I'm sure there was all these other things too that we know that we do on a daily basis. But there's two things that I remember. The first is in fifth grade, we had a staff versus students basketball game. And growing up, and I still do love basketball, I remember that very clearly because I remember wanting to beat the teachers. I don't remember if we did. I'm gonna assume we did. But then the other thing I remember is all the fifth grade classes, we took a kind of a weekend trip to Laredo Taft out in Ottawa, Illinois, or it's Oregon, one of the two, I think it's Ottawa. And we spent the weekend there doing adventure ed things. And we had done a little lead up in our PE classes, I know that, but I remember that trip very vividly. And that's what I remember from my elementary experience. So my challenge to you is the same challenge that Lane Shure gave us when he did his talk is, what's your elephant idea? Maybe it's your field day and you go above and beyond on your field day and it's a huge extravaganza, you know, all those different things where it's more than just going out and doing games in the field. Maybe it's something like what we do and we're taking the kids somewhere off campus that they can remember and explore their community. But if you don't have an elephant idea yet, I'm gonna challenge you, come up with one. Talk with your colleagues, talk with your principal. What's in your community that you can bring out and really highlight for those students where when they are our age and they're adults, that they look back at their elementary experience and really remember these big events, your elephant idea. And when we do that, that's how you can show how to be the champion.